region by demonstrating good sportsmanship and respect for all in attendance, ensuring behaviors reflect the values that should be identified with these student athletes. Assume responsibility for your behavior and the behavior of those around you. If you require assistance, please call upon a school official. Any verbal, written, or physical contact related to race, gender, ethnicity, disability, sexual orientation, or religion shall not be tolerated and will be subject to the violator being rejected and exclusion from future games. This includes using players' names or jersey numbers, calling out officials or coaches for any reason, and we ask all spectators to cheer positively for their team and support the play of these hardworking high school athletes, coaches, and officials. We thank you for your cooperation. Captain of the center of the field for Masconomet, 58, Jacob Miller, 67, Chase Karen, number 4, Bobby Pinkley, for the Rockets, number 57, Sean Crowley, number 75, Josh Robshaw. Also not pressed, Jack and Jack Bones. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, please remain seated for a special announcement. Fans, our great nation has persevered through the leadership and sacrifices of men and women who have served or are currently serving in our armed forces. At this time, we ask that both veterans and current military personnel please stand. We thank you for your service to our country. And now, ladies and gentlemen, if you would please rise with your caps as the Reading High School Marching Band plays our national anthem.
Thank you.
before, across the angle of the ball carrier. He picked up about 3 yards. It's going to be third down and about 5. Tackle made by number 37. Joe Andreoli. John Elton, Masconomet. Hey, as we want to congratulate the Reading High School Marching Band for being Division I state champions this past weekend. The Reading Band has won the last 3, 2021, 2022, and 2023. Congratulations to the band staff, and teachers Dave Mosher, and band director Joe Mulder. Congratulations to the band. Dead ball foul. Ball start against Masconomet. A 5-yard penalty moves the ball back to 37. There will be third down and about 9. Was intercepted by number 19, Green Thomas. Around midfield, he returns the ball down to the 21-yard line. There was a flag on the play, but that penalty was declined. It's first down and 10 for Reading at the Masconomet 20-yard line.
Take it away!
Jack Murphy is a Bulgarian. He carries the ball down to about the 12-yard line. There's going to be fourth down and about two.
Go defense!
Andrew McCloskey on the quarterback team. Carries the ball inside the 10. It's going to be first and goal to go for the Rockets at just about inside the 10-yard line. Devon Versi is the ball carrier. He carries the ball down to about the 4, make that the 3. It's going to be second and goal to go from the 3-yard line. Versus the ball carrier. He carries the ball inside the 1 to about the half-yard line. It's going to be third and goal to go from about the half-yard line. Dorsey goes in from the half-yard line for the score. Number 28, Austin McCluskey, out of the hole from Jack Murphy. Fans, we'd like to also congratulate Reading High School cheerleaders. This is their fourth year in a row for winning the championship. Congratulations, ladies. Andrew McCluskey getting the set kick off. Back deep for Masco's number 4, Bobby England. Engel returns the ready kick from about his own 15. Out to the 20. Robbie Engel's the ball carrier. He carries the ball out to the 33-yard line. Gain of about 5. It's going to be second down and 5. At the Masconomet 31-yard line. Against Masconomet for an illegal shift. It's a 5-yard penalty from the original line of scrimmage. This is going to make it third down and about 11 yards, make that 12 yards to go for the first down. Ball is at the 26. It's going to be fourth down and about 12 yards to go for the first down.
Second down and three. Go deep! Defense!
Also, plus the small carry. He carries the ball down to the just inside the top. It's going to be third down and about a yard to go for the first down. Fans, we call your attention to the signs along the fence. Those are the sponsors for our football. We ask that you please check those out and when you go into the business, tell them that you saw your signs at the stadium. We'd like to thank XL Orthopedics for providing assistance to the Reading football program. Jack Murphy is a ball carrier on the quarterbacks. They carry the ball to the 21. Up to the first down. It's going to be first and 10 for the Rockets.
I have.
At the Masconomet. 21. The ball carrier. He carries the ball inside the 10 to about the 8. It is going to be first and goal to go for the Rockets at the 8 yard line. Out to the 33-yard line. Enough for the first down. The first down and 10.
Okay, battery is dying, so that is the end of the first quarter.
Yeah, it's good sportsmanship as defined by the MIAA as a creation of courtesy of fair play.